Story, Wizard of Oz, Cats, Fame, Sound of Music, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. There's too many. I can't remember them all. When I was really little, Dad bought me this toy microphone and I played with it constantly. Through school, I started singing and dancing or doing all musical theatre stuff. Musical theatre is really fun because you can sing, you can dance, you can act, and you just perform it to the audience and they really love it. Popular, I know about popular. When I sing, especially on stages, I just feel so happy, like it's the best thing in the world. My dream is to become a famous singer, work on Broadway and musical theatre. Doing that as a career, that'd just be the ultimate thing.
I think there's more sides to Brianna's talent that we'll see evolve as she gets older. I think we've only just seen such a snippet of what she can do.
Being in the grand final is just so great, and performing in front of Australia is just the best feeling. Oh, I'm going to remember this for the rest of my life. I'll never forget it.
With a classic made famous by Andrea Bocelli, this is Brianna Bishop with The Prayer. Amazing. Every time you step out here, you are born for the big stage. We're so happy that you've graced ours. Kyle, I know that when you look at her, you see dollar signs, don't you?
Look, I have given you a hard time, I think, from the beginning. Poked you and ribbed you and had a go at what you like. But truly, Dale, you are wonderful to watch.
Thanks, Kyle.
You make... I saw Danny's little hair, little goosebumps stick up there. She looks like a plucked chicken straight out of the freezer. but that was very angelic, very beautiful. I'd pay to watch that. I think you are sensational. You're lovely.
Was it goosebumps, Danny?
Absolutely. From the very, very start of the song, goosebumps. And it's really weird to be looking at someone your age and say you're an accomplished performer. I mean, there's nothing that you can't do. And I think we're going to see a lot more of you in the years to come.
I appreciate it, Danny. Thank you.
It was enough to get you on your feet, Brian.
You know what, it's very, very rare that a singer comes on stage, no matter whether you're young or you're old, that takes you to a different place. And each one of your performances right up to now has taken us somewhere, you know? The first one, we all got a bit camp and we all moved around. And tonight, it was just, it's just magical. You know, you have this beautiful presence. Your voice is angelic. And like I said to you last week, even take away all the tricks and the musical theater side of it, your voice is amazing. And I think, like, you already, I could hear you singing on Disney movie soundtracks, you know? You could play a cartoon character.
She hasn't even got any shoes on.
No.
I'll spot you a few bucks for some shoes for next time. Okay.
If you think that Brianna is worthy, then all you need to do is get behind her by voting. You can do that by SMSing Brianna to 1997772 or by calling 1902 55 3332. Put your hands together for the shoeless Brianna.